somewhere someone had told me you have to tell your, life story, Ani. So I don't think my life story is good enough for this gathering. So what I'm going to do is, it's called She Empowerment. Where do I start? Okay, so generally, I've been called, the smiling queen or something they say out there, but is it too loud? Is it fine? Okay. So yeah, like I was saying, I've always been called the smiling queen. And of course, I always keep smiling for all the love I get, for all the appreciation I get from all of you who watch my films. But you know, one of the other reasons why I smile is all of us. I'm pretty sure that all the girls here smile through the sadness, through the loneliness, through the anger, through the frustration. Smile is a superpower, no? Yeah. Same thing with me. I keep doing it. And one day I keep thinking, I'll keep smiling till that day where my smile turns into a real one from the heart. But yes, this is a superpower. And that's why women are, I think, the most pure, I don't know how to say, the mother is the purest being in the whole world, is what they say, right? Yeah. I'm so glad to be born a girl. I'm so glad to be born a girl in this generation, having such people protect us with all that they've got. I don't know, I'm just super glad, super proud. And yeah, well, so let me just start introducing myself. I'm Rashmika. For all those who know me, a big, big hi. And for all those who don't, well, I'm an actor in the southern industry, and I hope soon you all get to know me as well. That's for my introduction. I don't think I should go on more on that. Well, since I was a really small girl, I still remember all that my mother said was, you should never let someone else see you angry, see you cry, see you feel any of the negative emotions, because apparently that's showing your weakness, right? That's what my mom has always told me. And I think that's one of the reasons why I just don't know what else to do now. I actually genuinely do not know how to cry. Do you know that? Like, I have to work so hard to actually cry on screen. I cannot do it. And I look like an idiot when I cry on stage. I mean, cry on screen. I'm sorry. So, yeah, I think that is the one thing I can't do, but I don't know what to say. Nowadays, I see women doing so many things, women accomplishing so many things in different fields, and I feel too little. I feel like, what am I doing? I don't know. Is it good enough? Is it enough for me to get all of this love and appreciation for something so small that I'm doing? I don't know. I still feel like this is not enough, and I want to do a lot more. And well, I'm just a girl from a small town in Karnataka called Virajpet in Kodagu district. I don't know if you guys are aware of it. From there, I don't know how my life has happened. I don't know, at the age of 23, I'm here talking to such a gathering, but I'm glad that I am. And I don't know if I want to say that I'm proud of myself yet, because I don't think I'm done yet. I've just started, and I feel like I'm in the process of getting myself a huge, big, loving kingdom that I'm going to create for myself. And why I started saying this is, if I, a girl from Kodagu, can do this, then imagine you guys from Hyderabad, what you're capable of. I think women are capable of doing anything they want in this world. And I hope one day all of you make your dreams come true. Please dream big. I'm sorry if the speech is too boring, but I just want to say, dream big. Do not give a break. Keep working hard. it's okay so if someone is laughing at you, it's okay if someone is pulling your leg, pulling you back down, it's okay. You just keep working hard, you just keep looking up at the sky and reach your goals no matter what anyone else says, because if you cannot protect yourself and dream for yourself, nobody else can. Truly, trust me, I've been there, I've done that, and now I'm in the process of getting there, and I think I'll get there pretty soon. I hope all of you join me, and thank you so much for doing such a wonderful program like this and having me as a part of it. It means a lot. Feel really, I'm truly grateful, honestly. Thank you so much, and sorry if I've bored you, but I just wanted to say, we are here to protect you, and I hope you reach your dreams, you make your dreams come true. Thank you.